we're going to attach the communications unit to the IDM. First of all, remove the communications port bung. And we're going to place the communications unit into the unit and finger tighten in the swivel. Okay. Take the O-ring off the end of the NACS. Slot the comms unit and put the O-ring on the end. On the inside, just make sure that the microphone is located underneath the nose bung with the white part of the membrane facing away from the mouth.